Hello, students of rugby league and lovers of the game. Good to be here at Suncorp Stadium as we bring you coverage of this highly anticipated clash between the Queensland Maroons and the New South Wales Blues. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the voice of the Super League, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little bit overcast here, and the forecast is for late showers. Let's hope the rain stays away. Looking forward to seeing what these two sides can produce on the field here. Plenty of talk in the build-up, and both coaches confident of their sides producing a result. This will be an intriguing match, Andrew.
Well, if you read every line in the press going into this game, this is one that's going to go right down to the wire. It is time on. Well, the fans are overjoyed to have this man on the squad. 2016 was a big year for Valentine Holmes. It was a year that saw him win the grand final with the Sharks and make his test debut for Australia. He's going to be a hard man to counter, no doubt about it. Nice defence. That's a long pass. Walsh flicks a short pass. Oh, over the touchline. That ball is over the touchline. Tedesco, great step. He's clear. They finally wrap him up.
Release. He's held there.
Moses, good ball. Hasn't he got some pace? Outstanding tackle, the two of them in it. His shadow can't keep up with him. Moses surges forward in the tackle. Yo. Young, wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Fires out a pass. Intercepted. The Maroons get a free life and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. And he's gone inside. I think they've got the numbers. Explosive running. Walsh surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. A try-saving tackle from him. Snappy pass. Carrigan driving forwards. That is strong. New South Wales are looking a bit wobbly. Cherry Evans! Is it a try? Will not be happy with that decision. Just one to go in the set. Loops it over the top. Munster. Kick along the ground. It's the grubber. New South Wales have the ball. That is the first tackle. Luai. Loops testing the defence with a short pass.
Two hands away.
Moses. Three. Pile driver tackle. Explodes through the defence. Powers forward. Cook sprinting.
He's held there.
The Blues are looking dangerous here. A snappy pass. Young. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Pass is short. Luai surges for the Blues. Are over the line, and Eddie didn't see it, and I don't know. That's the green light. It is a try. And there's a shot at goal to come. Thank you. And the touch judge's flags are raised, so it's a goal. The New South Wales Blues lead 6-0. Goes long. Tedesco able to take that catch. Crosses the 10-metre line. Paulo with momentum.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there. Two.
Lua. Offloads the ball. Cook held on the 30-metre line. Breaks through. Paulo. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. He heads east. Weaves his way through that tackle.
Five. Markers lock in.
Kicks. Good burst, this one. Keeps going. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Kerrigan. And met front on by that tackle. Four tackles completed now. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff.
Let him go.
Running along has the job of putting in the punt. Hey, Twinkle Toes. This could be trouble. Has found space. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. And Okar showed some individual brilliance there. That's his first try of the match.
The New South Wales Blues have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
Conversion here in front of the posts. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
New South Wales lead 12-0 here. Kicks long. Tedesco, there to field the kick.
One, release.
Surges forward in the tackle. The tackle is a double act.
He's held there.
Yo, breaks through the tackle. Runs it up with a bit of gusto.
Three, held.
Frizzell. He's got momentum. Still going. On tackle number four. Luai. Fooling the defence with that step. Wrapped up. No way through. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Moses tries his luck with a kick. That's good positional play to take the kick. Bamboozles the defence with a step.
Right, here's tackle one. Two.
They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Play on. Nice tackle there. Yo. Barnstorming run. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Get off him. Two. Hands away.
Paulo driving forward.
He's held there.
The Queensland Maroons on the back foot here. Luai, they stretch it now.
Held, did the last.
Lovely pass. Cook, what a bomb this is.
He likes scoring then. Who doesn't? That's an excellent try, Bossy.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Tedesco made a jinking run to the try line. New South Wales now has three for the match.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act together, Andrew.
We will stand by for the kick. His radar is working now.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
New South Wales lead 18-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Moses with a good catch.
He's held there. One, release.
Tests the defence with a short ball. Powers forward. This two, is good. Just two. Short of the 30-metre line. Paulo. Nice step.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Paulo. He goes over the 40-metre line.
That's tackle four, hands off.
Cook looking to make ground out of dummy half over the halfway line. They force him back. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. The punt. Bang! With a step. He runs straight past another.
He's proving elusive.
Right, here's tackle one.
Beats a man. He is in the clear.
Hill, that's his second.
Charges at the defence. Well, he's through the line. Nenai makes the tackle.
He's held there.
Cherry Evans driving forwards. That is strong. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Queensland are pressing hard. Carrigan, incredible, a try saver. That's tackle five. Loops a pass. We'll test them out with it.
It's got to be. Yes, it's a try. What a great try.
And there it is. First try of the match for the Maroons. And that relieves a little bit of pressure.
This was a try that was beautifully executed. A nice little grubber kick towed through. The weight was perfect. The chasers were onside. And the put down was spot on. Made it look so easy.
Conversion attempt. It's close. It's through. It's there.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
New South Wales lead 18-6. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's well positioned to take that kick. That's the 10-metre line. Surges that's forward one, in the tackle.
Two. He's held there. Clear him.
Good ball. And with a step. He surges forward. Great strength.
Let him out. Two. He's held there. Up now. Three. Hands off.
Evades that tackle. There's the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. flicks the ball inside. Oh, yeah, baby, they drive him back. Yes, now that's what I call a gang tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts it. Inside their own 20-metre line. Cook.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Luai. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. They roll forward again. Luai.
Held. Five. Markers lock in.
Yo. He punts it. Showing plenty of speed. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back inside their own 20-metre line. Cherry Evans surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Crushed in that two-man tackle. Going. Hill.
Grant. Driven back in that two-man tackle.
He's held there. Get up.
Plenty of determination in that run. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Throws himself into the defence. The attack coming in waves. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. He surges forward. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Just one to go in the set. Kerrigan, clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Breaks the defence.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Trebojevic. Swapped in the tackle, a pair of defenders there. Moses. It looks like they're closing the gap.
Hill, three, back with me.
Receives the pass. Yo. Queensland are looking shaky. Frizzell. Almost to the line. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Looking to send his man through a hole. Luai. The Maroons manage to get to the ball. Superb tackle. That's tackle number one. Kerrigan.
Two hands away. He's held there.
Fifita. Past the 10-metre line.
Held. Three. Back to 10.
Munster. Delivering the short ball. Weaves his way through that tackle. Out in spaces.
He's held there.
Ref says four.
Get back. Look at me.
Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there.
A super kick. That's got the home team supporters cheering.
Restarting play at the 20-metre line. Munster.
Hill. That's one. Move.
Kerrigan. Looking for the flanks with that pass. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Is it a try? Second of six tackles there. There's the green light, and it's a try. Here to get the angle. That's off to the right. The New South Wales Blues lead 18-10 here. Goes long. Hunt, there to field the kick.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Great vision, passes long. Forward, over the 30-metre line. Munster, with momentum, proving a handful. Hunt. He goes straight through and offloads the ball. He charges through. Cherry Evans surges forward in the tackle.
Get off him. Three. Back with me.
Driven back in the tackle. That's tackle four. Fafita. He's got momentum. Still going. Referee signifies fifth tackle. He heads east. Munster, hasn't he got some pace? Launches a bomb.
He's held there. Let him go. Zero tackle.
Nanai. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. He goes straight through. Misses the tackle. He breaks through the defence. Gobbles him up. Luai. He's got momentum. Wrapped up. No way through. Yo. His shadow can't keep up with him. Finally brought to ground. The Blues are looking dangerous here. Luai lays it off. He finds the accelerator.
He's held there. Held five.
Yo. Kicks low with a grubber. The Queensland Maroons have it.
Hill.
That's the first tackle.
Release.
Carrigan.
He's held there. Two hands away. Hill. Three markers lock in.
Munster lays it off. Cherry Evans. Carrying defenders with him. That's on tackle number four. Carrigan. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Good step. And they've stopped him right on the 30.
Move it.
Out of a tackle. With momentum.
He's held there. Clear him. Two.
Through and into open space. Utoi Kamanu driving forwards. That is strong. And they stop him right on the 10-metre line. Slips in the short one.
He's held there.
Queensland on the back foot here. Frizzell powers forward. This is good. You only have to touch the grass to score a try for a nanosecond. And I think he did that. It is a try. They'll have the chance for another two now. Straight down the middle.
New South Wales are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
The Blues lead 24-10 here. Kicks long. Utoi Kamanu. Grabbed
right,
by the defence.
Tackle one. Hill.
He offloads. Oh, that is a good pass in the tackle. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Passes inside.
He's held there. Let him up. Hill. Three.
Luai. Holding up a short pass. And he's through the line. finally taken down. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Moses, across the paddock he goes. He surges forward. Great strength. That's tackle five. Looks to pressure them with a bomb. Walsh doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Rounded up in the tackle. Cherry Evans. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Fifita, he gallops over the 20-metre line.
Caught three there. Hands away. No.
Nice step. Support is there.
He's held there.
They're looking dangerous here. Carrigan, out in the open space. Nanai breaks straight through the defence. Big run and out of a tackle. The Maroons get a free life and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Tedesco charges up and through a tackle.
Held. One. Release.
Luai. That's the halftime hooter. First half complete. The Queensland Maroons trailing at the break and with some soul-searching to do at half-time.
The Blues, they head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defence and some nice attack.
Depth to the kickoff. And he's right in position to field the kick. Paulo surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Move.
Holding up a short pass.
Hill. Two.
Moses. Breaks through. Eventually taken to ground. Acceleration. That's a long pass. Keeps it alive. He's almost through. Driving forward.
That's tackle four.
Wrapped
hands
up.
Off.
The New South Wales Blues have been looking so dangerous. Luai breaks through the defence. Stretches out. Here is trouble. They finally wrap him up. Flicks a short pass. Yo! The Maroons manage to get to the ball. There's tackle one.
He's tackle one.
Cherry Evans.
Hill, that's your second.
And he's stopped right, in that one. Fifita. He surges forward.
He's held there.
Four.
Get back, look at me.
Munster. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong.
Hill, let him go, let him go. Five, hold on the 10.
He punts it. Latches onto that kick. Nice
one.
Tackle there.
Release.
Luai.
Two, hands away. He's held there. Get off him. Three, back with me. Hill.
Paulo shows us his pace now. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Bit of gusto in the hit-up. This is excellent attack. Frizzell.
Hill.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Kicks. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Surges forward in the tackle.
Get up. One. Release. Hill. Hill. Two.
Cherry Evans cutting out his teammates.
He's held there. Three.
Carrigan moves it on. Collins surges forward in the tackle. That's hard to handle. Contained on the halfway line. We reach tackle number four. Fifita charges at the defence.
Held high. He's held there.
With a punt. Good tackle.
Release.
Yo. Oh, no. Forward pass. He'll be absolutely furious with himself there, and rightly so. Referee shouting held. Walsh gets the ball. Hey, twinkle toes.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
That's a clever pass. Carrigan thinks he sees some space wide. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Fafita! Is it a try? T-R-Y! On offer. He lines this kick up. The kick is good enough. It is straight. It is there.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The New South Wales Blues lead 24-16. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one. Held, two, hands away.
Collins. Almost through.
Three.
Carrigan. Surges forward in the tackle. On play number four. Munster. What a step.
Five. Markers lock in. Hell.
With a punt.
One. Release. He's held there.
Paulo.
Hell. That's your second.
Tedesco takes the hit up.
Back with me.
Paulo wrapped up. No way through.
He's held there.
Fourth tackle.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Luai. He's got momentum.
Held.
Just one to go in the set. Moses tries his luck with a kick. Good burst, this one. Keeps going. Push back in the tackle. Lays it off. So when the tackle does the job. Munster.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Cherry Evans. He's over the halfway line. Bamboozles the defence with a step.
Four.
Queensland attacking strongly. Cherry Evans! Plenty of determination in that run.
Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
And they've managed to get to the ball. Nice step.
Hell.
New South Wales. Right.
lights it.
He's beaten two.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Held is the call from the ref.
Yo tries the inside pass.
Frizzell with momentum, proving a handful.
Yo.
Held. Right, that's the third.
Luai.
Look, beats a man. He's got momentum. Still going. That's the fourth.
Luai.
They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Sheesh.
Driven back. Tackled right on the sideline.
Good step. There's support there.
Eventually tackled by the defence.
Of him now. Two on the keep going.
Pushes past one. In. Hard to contain. And look at this.
Ref says, play the ball, 15 metres out.
Fafita powers forward. This is good. There's the fourth tackle.
Snappy pass.
Collins. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board.
They really needed to secure that.
Tedesco misses the tackle. Rounded up in the tackle. Moses explodes through the tackle.
Footy away and he plays the ball.
Passes inside.
Three. Hill. Move.
Luai.
Frizzell. Driving forwards. That is strong. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
Hill, five.
There's the punt. Beats a tackle over the 20-metre line.
Finally he's taken down.
He's held there. That's his second. Hill, let him go.
Munster, cut out ball. And with a step, he has his teammates there.
Three markers lock in. He's held there.
Out in spaces. And they seize him.
Hands off.
They continue to roll forward.
Five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Has the job of putting in the punt. Showing plenty of speed.
Off the left foot. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Taken in the scrambling tackle. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Just galloping along.
He's held there.
Driving forward.
Three back with me.
Frizzell. With momentum, this team is on a roll. Utoi Kamanu, barnstorming run. Ball and all, two-man tackle. That's tackle five. That kills off the momentum, the knock-on.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Nenai flicks a short pass. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Clear of another tackle.
He's proving elusive.
Nenai.
He's held there. Move. Two.
Carrigan gobbles him up.
Held. He's held there.
That's tackle four.
Ten.
Cherry Evans.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
Cherry Evans. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Munster picks up the ball. He finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
The Maroons.
Murray. Two-man tackle is a strong one.
That's one. Move. Hill.
Moses.
Get up. Two on the keep going.
Yo, find support inside. Frizzell carrying defenders with him. Wrapped
Three.
Up on the 40.
Hands away. Hill.
Utoi Kamanu.
He's held there.
There's the fourth
Four.
Tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Luai.
Hill.
Referee Five. Signifies fifth tackle. Crichton. Ticks. Driven back in the tackle. Carrigan. He's caught by the defense.
He's held there.
Fifita surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Clear him now. Three. Back to 10.
Cherry Evans. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Crosses the halfway line. Puts him away. Ref says four.
Hill. Tackle five. Hold.
He punts it. That's the 10-meter line. Driven back. Wrapped up like a sausage.
He's held there.
Moses. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away. Hill.
He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Find support. Commanding Four. Plenty of respect from two tacklers. Hill. Still a couple of tackles left here. Good step. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Referee shouting held.
He's held there.
New South Wales. Collins.
Held. Up now. One. Release.
Munster. They've lost it. Referees has played the ball on the 40-metre line.
Right, he's tackle one.
Powers forward.
Hill. Get off it.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Great call from the referee. They simply didn't heed the warning.
Kicking for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with a tap. Luai. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff.
He's held there.
Luai. It's a turnover of possession. Play on. The Queensland Maroons are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it. Nanai. Walsh.
That's your second. Hill.
Nanai.
Three. Hands off. He's held there. Up him now.
Surges forward in the tackle. I like that. He's kept it alive. Two defenders and he's down. The attack coming in waves. Lovely pass. Batters his way through that tackle. Running along. Wrapped up. No way through. Just one to go in the set. Tries his luck with a kick. Inside their own 20-metre line. Tedesco. Look out, they're closing in. Explosive running with an offload. Oh, he's done well to keep it alive. Wow, driven back in the tackle. Cook.
Hands away. Held.
Luai.
Four.
They roll Move. Forward again. Moses. Across the paddock he goes. Wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. Keeps it alive.
Nice pass.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Feeds the short ball. Crichton doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Keeps going with momentum. Proving a handful. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
He's held there. That's your second.
Collins.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
He's got momentum. Spills the ball, drops his lollies.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Tedesco, good step. Oh, with the break. Finally wrapped up.
He's held there.
Murray shows us his pace now. Not too far from the line. Lua.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Holding up a short pass. Lua. He finds open pasture. Queensland are looking a bit wobbly with a little bullet pass. Luai, he surged. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Well, here's some controversy. The video referee says try. Should be able to land this one. Touchy's flags go up, that's a goal.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
The Blues, the away side, is still in front. Goes long. Out in the open space. Utoi Kamanu. Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Let him go. Let him go.
Luai.
Held. Two. On the keep going.
Murray. Look at the acceleration. Murray. Powers forward. This is good. Luai. Swamping tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Utoi Kamanu. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Luai gets a kick in. Charges at the defence. Charges up and through a tackle. That's the 30-metre line. That's where he'll play it. Munster. Fafita driving forward.
Two.
Munster thinks he sees some space wide. Collins driving forwards. That is strong. Munster looking to send his man through a hole. His shadow can't keep up with him. Good two-man tackle there. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Munster met front on in a two-man tackle. That's tackle five. Munster puts boot to ball. Hasn't he got some pace? Sidestep.
Hell, that's one. Move.
Frizzell.
He's held there. Hell, two.
Luai beats a tackle. Tedesco with momentum. It's a close call, but he's hung on too long on the tackle. Penalty.
Well, Eddie is next to me shaking his head. I don't think the sin bin is far off.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
And into touch it goes. And
Back underway with a tap. The hooter has sounded, and the final whistle sounds. Overall thoughts on this game, Eddie?
The Blues have picked up the win tonight. A solid display of rugby league here, and have come away with a very good victory.
Well, it's been fun working with you again, Eddie. We'll be back and ready to rumble next time. Until then, I'm Vossi. Ta-da!